All right, let's go. Something inside, hey? Mother? Mother? Mother and father. Okay, there's a lot of things in here that actually might kill me. So, wow, I don't want to get killed, but well, let's do this. It'll be very easy if you think simply. Huh. Mathematical sign cards. If you think simply. So I'm guessing that's what okay. There's a possibility I might die reading the diary, so. Dorothy has a new friend. She looks happy hanging out with the friend. January 12th. Today, Dorothy was pleased. Her friend gave her a cuddly rabbit. The doll is Dorothy's favorite. January 15th. Two female servants in the garden died with vines wrapped around their necks. Dorothy should be in more shock than I am. It worries me. 16th. Dorothy is acting strange. Her expression is very dark and murmurs words that cannot be understood. When asked what's wrong, servants in the house are dying without reason, and I think Dorothy is in shock. Took her to the hospital several times, but they say that nothing is wrong. 21st. Dorothy, my lovely daughter. There's blood in the back. Your head. Whoa. Just now, who was that? Oh man, Daisy, you're very bad. Let's go back. Rock minus paper minus scissors equals scissors. Rock. There could be a possible number. Holy shoot, I solved that? Plus times? I don't get it though. Scissors plus rock times paper equals scissors? Hmm. What do I need an iron hook for? sweet. This is awesome. Quiet, a round shape. Shoot, no. 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 What happens if I go to the right? Save. Jeez. Oh dear. It looks like Dorothy. Jeez. Screw everything. Screw everything. Oh, oh geez, my heart. Here we go. First, because I'm such a, I don't want to lose progress, even though that was just a little, a clock. Necklace. What the fudge? The heck? What was that dot line? Is that on my... It's like that thing is following me. Dad is going to hide you well. Oh geez, not another one of those. I gotta find a code now. Where am I supposed to find a code? Dad is going to hide you well. Okay, where do I find a code? It looks dangerous, so it'd be better to tread softly. From the ceiling? My, my. Dot, dot, dot. Dot dot dot. Dot dot dot. Dot dot dot. Dot dot dot. A bed with bloodstains. Well, at least I saved. I don't know. I'm stuck. Don't know what to do. Oh. It reads 124 on the end of the broken area. Well, okay. I want to save. Wait, no. No need to save. God, my head. Don't likey. That's just, I hate this. I hate this so much.
It was at this moment Jackson knew. He fucked up.
I should be quiet. I'm gonna live stream this instead. Like, seriously. I don't like doing this alone. Nope. Jeez. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez, my heart. Oh, jeez.
Fudge! What the fudge? What the fudge?
What the fudge?